Welcome everybody to Operation Overrise Day 1 video, the video I've been waiting to do for a while now, so I can try out Goyo and Amaru. Before we get started today, I did want to take a momentary 30 seconds of silence to commemorate the remembrance of the 9/11 attacks that happened in 2001. So, may the people who lost their lives on 9/11 rest in peace. Anyway, guys, so let's go to the operators. I'm loving the new operator screen, by the way. Alright, so just making sure everything's set, and I do not like that reflex sight. Let's go to look at Goyo. Red dot. Alright, guys, so I'm gonna finish up this real quick. Come on. Oops, no, I want the, now I can play. Let's play unranked. Finally, match has begun. Thank you. And it's on the brand new canal. Let's go. Okay, so Dokkaebi is one of them. I want to ban Blitz. Just leave Goyo and Amaru alone. I am really excited to try out Goyo and Amaru. Okay, we didn't ban anybody. That might be a mistake. Let's ban Kaid. Yes! Kaid's banned. Leave Goyo alone. I want to play Goyo. I've been reading a lot on Goyo lately, so I'm excited. Alright. I'm going to play Amaru. After I'm done these matches, I'm going to give my thoughts on both Amaru and Goyo. Both. I don't care. She has no right to tell us we can't talk to anybody.
Drone to locate a bomb.
Amaru looks like she's going to be a force to be reckoned with. Goyo, though, looks like he's going to be the one to worry about, especially with his gadget.
10 seconds
to insertion. The Vulcan, or whatever it's called, the fire bombs.
5 seconds to insertion. Be advised your drone has located a bomb. Proceed to bomb location and defuse it.
I found one of them. And we're playing on the brand new canal, so this is kind of cool. I'm gonna do some kind of.
Loading new magazine.
Alright, reload. Oh, that was a mistake. Amaru is pretty fun, though. I'm not gonna lie. I might have the biggest smile on my face right now because that was amazing.
One friendly operator remaining.
Had nobody been there, that would have been great. Amaru looks like she is mainly going to be a.
You have located a bomb.
Go for the objective attacker.
Yeah. Op 4 eliminated all friendlies.
Actually, no, let's run Fuse.
Need to use your drone to locate a bomb.
She's not a good people anyway.
5 seconds to insertion. You found a bomb. Make your way to its location and defuse it.
I'm gonna try and fuse them. Ah. I think so too.
I just got a vibe on that.
Yeah. Now, one thing I was watching that they did change was the ADS speed for shield operators, and I agree with that. Yeah, look at that ADS speed, that's way slower. Uh-oh, is everybody gonna DC? That round.
The diffuser has been destroyed. Mission failed.
Floating dock. I want to run Amaru again. I'm sorry, Amaru is just way too much fun. And actually, she's going to be the one. I think for the attacker side, she's probably the best attacker we've gotten. Even though I do have a strong, strong spot for Gridlock. I have a very, very strong spot for Gridlock. Love, I should say. I love Gridlock. I think Gridlock's somewhat underrated.
We need to locate a bomb.
But her track stingers are very useful. But I like Amaru. Amaru is way too much fun. Long, so I'm not gonna.
You've located a bomb. Make your way to its location and defuse it.
We're already getting TKs, you bastards. Nice headshot.
The diffuser is now secured. Diffuser is active, protected at all costs.
Thank you.
There we go.
Four eliminated.
That's a win. That's a win. That's awesome. I kind of like what they did with Canal, actually. I think it's a good rework. Because this is the map, honestly, I hated. Oh, the teacher go, you fuck. You know what? I think I'm going to run Jaeger. Oh, they took it. No, okay. No. Warden. 100% Warden. They took Jaeger's deployable shield. Oh, that's new.
Secure the bombs.
I think that makes sense to take it away from Jaeger, because Jaeger is a very strong operator.
Yet to locate a bomb.
We're getting ready.
Okay.
Why is there a cap on my,
I don't know. Slow round, but so far a fun round.
Four, last operator standing. If you remain in this zone, you will be detected by hostiles.
Play bait.
One friendly remaining. The time limit has been reached.
There wasn't much they could do anyway. I'm not doing bad this game. Grab Goyo. Alright, so...
One secured!
Alright, one there.
Down to 10 seconds.
They're really gonna do that? That is so stupid.
Down to 5 seconds.
I'm gonna at least set up the traps.
Bomb location secure.
We're securing the perimeter. Impact.
Give me a second, let me go get my fiance. Oh, I died. I like Goyo a lot. I may have found my new defensive main. I can rock that Vector.
Or found a bomb. You must defend it. Op 4, last op standing.
Good shit. Alright, that's Hostiles good shit. Eliminated. I guess I'm running Warden again.
Protect the bombs.
Getting
10 seconds left. 5 seconds. Bomb locations are secure.
Say.
Good.
She's been annoying both of us lately.
I like it that way, I don't care.
It's not bad. Really, actually, not that bad, babe. Compared to what it could be.
Op 4, last stop standing.
I do not.
Reloading! LOS.
Now, that's where this
will be
detected
if you remain in this area. You have been spotted by hostiles. Fall back.
There we go.
Mission successful.
All right, guys. That he just got a 4-man ace. Hey, I got something sweet. All right, let's open that alpha pack, number one. Number two. My thoughts on these new operators. Love them. Love the new canal map. As for the one that I think is going to be stronger, Goyo. Goyo, by far, is going to be very, very strong. Let's see what she says. That person says. But anyway, guys, yeah, I absolutely love this new operation. More adventures in solo play will be coming soon, and a whole bunch of other stuff. So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did enjoy, please be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys next time. Wolfpack92 signing out.